Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to bring good news to the afflicted. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and freedom to prisoners, to proclaim the favorable year of the Lord.
See, you've got to understand, this isn't just about these men.
You are not to teach or preach in the name of this Jesus, the convicted criminal, ever again.
Is it right to obey you over God?
From my head to my toes, Holy Ghost, fill me up. From my head to my toes, Holy Ghost, fill me up.
You say you've got to help free all these lost, hurting people who are in bondage to this. This religious spirit.
Oh no, I've never seen Jesus. But someday I will.
Of course we are, Jesus.